what is your relationship with fashion like now? I mean, other than the fact that you are, you know, you're associated with a label, personally, what is it like? Do you follow it?
It's of a consumer.
It's of a consumer in the sense that you only concern what you need to buy, or do you follow fashion as well?
I do. I read everything. Fortunately, because I travel so much, my flight reading is all catching up on fashion. So the Vogue is always with me. The GQ is, you know, every bit of fashion. I shop so much and I'm staring at it. I even go to the women's section at times and just see what's in and out. It helps me in the job I do.
Yeah.
I know exactly how the new season of Stella McCartney is. And yeah, huh?
Do you see it as art?
I do, and I sometimes know when Chanel is having a change of designer, and I know these things, and I know exactly like the fall collections are better this time, you know. I know the new upcoming designers in New York. I just know it all, and I know when I stare at somebody as to what they're wearing, it's embarrassing sometimes to point out a handbag to a lady and say, so you're wearing the McQueen clutch today. I have absolutely no problem knowing this information. It's great. I feel very happy and satisfied with it. I love it.
What about your fashion label? You've started designing.
Yeah.
How involved are you?
Well, not really in the last year, but I'm going to get far more proactive next year. Varun and I had a large chat and said, okay, we really want to do this. I've had a really busy year and a half. I haven't managed to pull off a lot that I planned, but next year we'll be far more proactive. We're starting by opening a store in Bombay.
Okay, what is your design philosophy and how involved are you? Do you sketch? I don't sketch,
but it's always references. Like, it's always things I do. I click photographs on my phone about little details I like. I send them, email them to Varun.
Yeah.
Or like images that I like, even street fashion. Like, I move around with the camera a lot of times when I travel. I love street fashion. It's taught me everything I know.
Yeah.
I love staring at what people wear. Sometimes very slyly I click photographs of things of combinations of colors I like, because I think street fashion teaches you a lot, because for them it's trial and error, they don't care, they're going there, but for you it's actually, oh my god, pink, green and black can all look good together, you know, if you kind of put it together interestingly. That's like a lot of me is observations I make, be it people, relationships, their mannerisms or what they wear. That's pretty much what's dictated that's what drives me. I don't watch a lot of movies anymore, I don't read a lot of books, and I certainly don't listen to music. So I'm the strangest creative person you'll find. But I think observations have made me who I am.